If you want to know the best SPFs to wear this summer, you have come to the right place. We have Classic, Flex, Glow, and Bronze, and we're going to be going over all of them right now. So if you are undecided on which one to get or you just want to see them in action, this video is for you. The entire line of Total Protection face shields are all formulated with 100% all-mineral SPF 50 with 12% zinc oxide as the active ingredient. They're going to shield you from UVA and UVB rays, UVA rays being the ones that lead to skin aging, and UVB rays are the burning rays that are going to lead to sunburns. But not only do they protect you from the sun, they also protect you from pollution, blue light. So blue light is the light that we're going to get from our phones, televisions, computer screens, and it also protects you from infrared radiation. They're all water and sweat resistant for 40 minutes, and you get 1.8 fluid ounces in each product, which the company says is a typical 90-day use. So that's what the entire line has in common, but let's look at them individually. All right, first up, we are gonna try out the OG. This is the classic version. This one retails for $39. It's good for dry, normal, and combination skin. So this is more on the hydrating side, so it's not recommended for oily skin. I have oily skin. I can get away with using it, but I do need to put a powder or something over top of it to kind of set it. So this one's gonna give you a very sheer coverage, definitely the most sheer out of all of them, and it's gonna be like a dewy, natural finish. So it goes on a little bit white, but as you rub it in, it does blend into the face. You can also go underneath the eyelids with this. So here is the classic, like I said, just a very sheer finish, and it does give a little bit of hydration, a little bit of glow. I think this one is also more lightweight than the other ones, so it really feels like you have hardly anything on with this one. So if you're looking for a more natural coverage and one that's just going to be really comfortable to wear on the skin, definitely look into checking out the classic. Okay, so then next up we have the Flex. So this one is going to be your medium coverage SPF. So this one's going to be like your foundation type. It comes in four different colors: fair, medium, tan, and deep. I have medium. The Flex retails for $45 and it's good for all skin types. Now this one's cool because the formulation starts off white, but then as you blend the product with your fingers, it activates the iron oxide pigments and the shade will begin to develop. Once this happens, then you apply it to your face and it will adjust to your skin color. The shade is fully developed when it is no longer white, and you want to wait 1 to 2 minutes for the shade to completely adjust to your skin. So another cool thing about the Flex is that it's layerable. So this is with one layer, and I normally just use the one layer. I feel like I get enough coverage, but if you're looking for a more full coverage look, then definitely you can layer this just like you would a foundation. You can add on as many as 3 layers, but you want to wait at least a minute or two before adding on the other layers. All right, so here it is with 2 layers on. Just put one more layer on just so y'all can see. I've actually never put on 3 layers myself, so I am curious to see how it looks. I will say that this one, the Flex, is a little bit heavier feeling than the other SPFs, especially like the classic, especially if you're putting on multiple layers. But it's still very comfortable. I'm not saying that it's like really heavy, but it's just heavier than the other ones. All right, so here's what it's looking like with 3 layers on. I think it looks really good. I think it is just the perfect amount of coverage, especially for your day-to-day wear, and you're getting amazing SPF protection at the same time. That is why I love Flex so much, because it just really helps to even out your skin tone, and you don't have to spend time putting on a bunch of makeup, which is why I think they are perfect for the summertime. So it's like a few hours later after I filmed that video. Like I said, I had never used 3 layers of the Flex before, but my skin looks so good right now. It looks like I'm wearing a full coverage foundation for sure. The only thing that I did is set the SPF with a little bit of powder, but that's it, and it looks really good. So definitely love it even more now. The Flex is supposed to be a demi matte finish. I would say on me, it's more dewy. It's not too bad, but just because I do get oilier throughout the day, I do set it like in that my T-zone, or I use my primer over top of it, and it works beautifully. Now we're going to get into the luminizers. So we're going to start off with Glow. This one retails for $42. It's good for all skin types. This one is going to give you a sheer golden tint. I think it's absolutely beautiful. It's supposed to give you a lit from within look. Okay, so this is, I have Glow on one cheek and nothing on the other. So you can see a difference. So it's just going to give you a slight illumination. Now, it says it's good for all skin types. However, like, I could not get away with just wearing this alone because I have oily skin, but I have worn this on its own. I just have to go in with like some kind of powder. Actually, what I've been loving doing lately is use this No. 7 Airbrush Away. This is like a skin perfector, and it just helps to kind of like fill in pores and also mattify the skin. So I'll show you how this looks. So I have mine in the light color, and it does look dark when you first like get it out of the tube, but it does end up blending in nicely. And I will have all the products that we're talking about today linked down in the description box. So see, I just love this combination together because with the primer on top of the Glow, I feel like it really does give me a lit from within. Without the primer, I feel like it's just too glowy for my skin type, but I think that if you have dry skin, it would look beautiful on. You just gotta keep in mind that it is like very pearlescent, so it is gonna pick up on any texture or dry patches that you might have, but you're always supposed to moisturize before you put on any of these SPFs anyway. They are hydrating, but they still recommend to use a moisturizer before applying. All right, then we have our last luminizer, which is the bronze color. And this one retails for $42 as well. It's good for all skin types. This one is the one that I've had the longest, and I actually last summer was wearing this on its own by itself all over my face. Now I feel like I can't get away with that just yet, but I am going to show you what it looks like on. I love using this to either add this into the flex or use this as a like contour bronzing SPF. It's this beautiful, healthy bronze color, and it just looks really good used as a contour. I will link the video below where I will show you how I use all of these SPFs together to create like my whole makeup look and not using any foundation or any bronzer or anything, just using all of these SPFs. So I'll link that down below if you're interested in that. All right, so here you can see I have one side on and one side has nothing on, so you can tell it definitely warms up the face a lot, and it's definitely like a little bit too dark for me right now, but I can get away with mixing like a drop into the flex. So it does help to just customize so you can change the colors based on what you need at that time. So now that you know how all these products work individually, you should go check out this video. It's going to tell you how I put all of them together, how I mix them, how I like to use them to make a full face of makeup using only SPF products that will be perfect for the summertime. And that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. It really does help me out, and I appreciate it so very much. Also, if you're new here, please consider subscribing before you leave. I hope you guys have an amazing week, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.